coping with problems. It may help you express feelings you cannot put into words, distract you from your life, or release emotional pain. But the pain feelings will return, and you will feel the urge to hurt yourself again.
If you want
to stop and don't know how, remember this. You deserve to feel better, and you can get there without hurting yourself.